Hey YouTube, so another video. So I planted this southern magnolia, Edith Bogue, 2 days ago, and yeah, so hopefully I'm going to give it a try in Kingston, Ontario, zone 5B, borderline 6A. It really makes this garden look complete, which I love. So I'm gonna protect it this winter and next few winters, but it should be fine. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. Bye.